Arr, welcome back to Middle Time Stories with Aggressor. Tonight's story from one of the fiercest bands on the seven seas, Alestorm. Fucked with an anchor. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Go! For 30 odd years, I've lived with this curse. My vocabulary was stunted at birth by a witch doctor from over the seas, casting his strange voodoo magic on me. Now when I speak, it's rather absurd. An endless tirade of four-letter words. I lash out in anger at all in my way. Shocking, unspeakable things that I say. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cut, so fuck you all. Fuck you, you're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cut, so fuck you all. Fuck you! Long I have waited to have my revenge, to bring that witch doctor to his bitter end. So I have gathered a ship and a crew. We're sailing to find him, we know what to do. On dark moonless nights, when he least suspects, we'll creep up behind him, so hard to detect. We'll bring out our anchor by the light of the stars, and shove it inside of his big fucking ass. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Fuck you. You're a fucking wanker. We're gonna punch you right in the balls. Fuck you with a fucking anchor. You're all cunts, so fuck you all. Wank! Thanks for joining us this evening for Metal Time Stories. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, Tommy Gunn, for the suggestion. Please leave more suggestions in the comments. Uncle Monkey actually redid this song because he couldn't find a karaoke version, so if you're looking for a karaoke version to sing around the house with your family and your kids, look over here on Uncle Monkey's page. See you later. Do another one. We're sailing to find him. We know what to do. Let me do this again. I want to do the whole thing again because I kind of felt like they did something wrong. Balls. Alright. Let me start it all over then. Cunt, so fuck you all. Fuck you! Fuck you. I did that. That was what I did. Fuck you! It doesn't start the verse. On dark moonless nights, when he least us. Oh, click up here. Oh, other left. Now click over here. Oh, let me do this again. Uncle Monkey actually didn't. Okay, let me start over. Fuck Uncle Monkey.